Hello, today we're going to test pathfinding again, now on the way to Batit from Okran Pride, this spot specifically. As you can see, animal basically already split from the pack and he's going for the water. This is quite intentional, it depends when they stand. Characters see each other and their own collision and they basically judge based on that. These guys will swim through there and slow this guy. It's not a perfect solution, but it's very good. Less people you have, less likely they will pull out each other on speed, because this is set up for traveling together, and that just happens. Okay, let's just set up speed. Seven times speed should be good for my optimization. Yes, 700% of speed is all right. I mean, you can see this load. Oh fuck! Okay. I was too ambitious. I understand. I'm sorry for this. I just wanted to have dreams. Okay. Yeah, I will just discover a few locations, because why not? This pathfinding occurred through the wildest terrain. It's faster that way than through the road. And it's significantly faster, and that's mainly why characters take this road. Normally they would use regular roads. Okay. Looks like after every small chunk I simply have this issue where I need to pause load on higher speeds, which is terrible. You should avoid pause loading at all cost, because it might disturb loading of the new zones. As you can see, these small squares are basically chunks. So whenever they are close to borders of the chunk and you pause load, that means there is something wrong with your setup. Either you fucking run 700% of speed, or just game is kind of heavy. For me, game is heavy because I use OBS for recording and game itself for running, which will always cause more troubles than just playing. So X2 speed is most optimal for me. As you can see, they tried to go down there. However, this patch is inaccessible due to the H map of Kenshi, and they just going this way. AI is dynamically change direction according to data they loading. That way I can avoid them getting stuck somewhere and can still use these dynamic shortcuts, not just stick to the roads. However, now I'm slightly worried, because honestly I don't remember if you can go down there this way. Oh, pause loading again. This should not be happening. Some people might say that you should not have Discord open with Google Chrome when you fucking record and your PC can barely hold itself together. However, I would not be so pessimistic about it. Holy shit, later I hate my own commentary about my own videos and it end horribly wrong, and I'm not sure how this will end. However, we get to the desired location, and I will call it it. I just wanted to make something for YouTube, because my channel is dead and I don't have any cool content to show, so yeah, that will be it. Thanks for watching.